Lynn Dan has done it again.
Give the spirit.